معكم في الحديث ديانا ستاتسون، قدمت من الولايات المتحدة الأمريكية.
At the end of last year, I was invited by the State Department to participate in U.S. Culture Days in Turkmenistan as a cultural liaison representing artists from the U.S. I traveled with a Hopi jeweler, Steve Laurence, and we were joined by 14 musicians, scholars from the Smithsonian, and a chef from New York City who made Thanksgiving dinner for 150 of us the first night. In the capital city of Ashgabat, I had a small retrospective exhibition at the gorgeous Museum of Fine Art, gave a presentation at the National Academy of Art, and a workshop at a local gallery. The exchanges I had with students and professional painters were moving for all of us, I think. And to my delight, I discovered that the U.S. ambassador was a fellow Reed graduate, which made for a wonderful personal connection as well. We reached many people in the country, as several of us appeared numerous times on national TV with our translators. The entire experience really seemed transformative for everyone involved in the four-day marathon celebration of U.S. and Turkmen culture. These last couple of years, I've been exploring ways to impact environmental issues as an artist. On this trip, I learned that just as artists can influence social issues as visual storytellers, we can be peacekeepers when other kinds of international exchanges are controversial, because art transcends politics. A recent email from the embassy said, "The Fine Arts Museum Administration fell in love with your work and personality. You are always welcome at this end of the world." I must say that I offer the exact same goodwill in return. As an American painter, I felt tremendously honored to find myself in the role of cultural liaison representing the U.S. in Turkmenistan.